6.
No, I tested negative.
Okay, I don't...
Just say that.
I don't know.
Good morning, Topeka High. I'm COVID-free.
And I'm skeptical.
And this is your THS morning report.
6 feet. 6 feet. Seniors, transportation is available to the job fair at TCalc tomorrow afternoon. Fill out the short Google form in the senior Google classroom if you would like to go and need a ride.
Several employers will be there, including Stormont Vale, St. Francis, Chick-fil-A, Kansas Gas Service, Hills Pet Nutrition, Security Benefit, Topeka Public Schools, and more.
May is almost here, and that means it is time to stop ignoring all those emails from Destiny about overdue and lost books and devices. It's time to turn in the books. However, the book return seems to be an elusive beast that is difficult to find on the best of days. If you can find and photograph the mysterious creature, then show Miss Beasley or Miss Foster your photographic evidence, you can get rewarded with a free ice cream cone from Sonic. Be on the lookout for the book return and turn in your books while you're at it.
Applications to run for STUGO positions are due this week. All school officers and class officers for the incoming sophomore, junior, or senior classes are up for grabs. Applications are available in room 105 from Ms. Evans. Campaigning will be allowed starting this Friday and continue through May 4th. Voting will take place on Thursday, May 5th.
Attention sophomore and junior women. If you're interested in participating in graduation this year, sign up for Daisy Chain. The deadline is May 6th. Fill out the Google form linked in this morning report's description or see Ms. Simon in the main office for details.
The Interact Club is helping to sponsor the TK 5K fundraiser. For students, the cost is just $15. For those 19 and older, the cost is $20 with free admission for those 5 and under. It'll take place at Hummer Sports Park on April 30th, with proceeds going to support the YWCA Women's Center. Join in by scanning this QR code.
Don't forget about the JROTC and Medical Club Blood Drive Thursday from 9:30 a.m. to 1:30 p.m. in the North Gym. To sign up, go to savealifenow.org/group. Enter group code T-P-I-Y.
And now, to lunch.
With Sage and somebody else.
Can't be Sage.
Yeah, isn't she like,
time! Lord Almighty!
Welcome back to What You Eatin'. I'm Sage.
I'm Delaney.
And this is What You Eatin'. Delaney has some fun facts for you before we start your meal.
Today you can see on my phone that we have 27 days left until summer break. This does include weekends, and this excludes our seniors. So stay strong, Trojan Nation.
Seniors, you have 9 days left of school. There's also 13 days until Delaney's haircut. Shout out Denise. Today you're having a pulled pork sandwich.
Chicken bites with cornbread.
A country fried chicken sandwich.
Mac and cheese with cornbread.
And mashed potatoes and gravy.
And that's what you're eating.
Seniors, if you want to be featured on the Top High Stugo Instagram, DM that page with a picture of you and your post-high school plans. These will be featured on the Top High Stugo Instagram next week during Senior Spirit Week.
Tonight is opening night for the THS Drama Department's production of William Shakespeare's The Tempest. Here are some of the troupe as they prepare for this week's shows. Yesterday's teaser gave you just a hint of the new take director Mr. Kaufman has on his classic and funny drama. Curtains open up at 7 p.m. for shows tonight, tomorrow, and Friday.
Seniors, there are just two more chances to get help with your FAFSA here at school. FAFSA assistance will be available this Thursday and next Thursday from 9 to 2:30 in room 236. Filling out the FAFSA could get you free money to go to technical school or college, but you don't know until you fill it out. See Mrs. Vanderlinden in 236 if you have questions about what you need to bring with you.
If you are interested in playing volleyball next fall, please come to the informational meeting Thursday during Trojan Time in the cafeteria. Please check in with your Trojan Time teacher and then come to the cafeteria. They will discuss summer workouts and tournaments. If you have any questions, please contact Coach Bargman at bbargman@tps501.org.
Make sure to find a dancer or cheerleader to place your order for cookie dough. Last day to order is May 3rd. Cookie dough will be delivered on the last day of school, May 24th, so you can have them for summer break.
Trojan Cup would like to offer 50 cents off cold drinks for soccer and tennis teams this week. They're open before school and during both lunches.
If you ever wish you had your own bobblehead Troy, make that wish come true. You can get one of these guys for just $8 by scanning this code. Pay online using a card, Cash App, Apple Pay, Google Pay, or bring cash to Ms. McPherson in 132.
Hope Street will be here on May 5th to talk to students interested in attending there next year. If interested, please let your principal, counselor, or social worker know, and they will get you signed up to meet with Hope Street.
And now for upcoming events. Today, we have men's tennis versus Hayden at Crossover.
And don't forget about the Tempest tonight at 7.
That's all we have for you today, Topeka High. And remember, always up.
Always up.